Thank you. I know you didn't visit the reactor much. You're...
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day.
Please hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better.
Psionic aptitude available. Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Walking to the side of the reactor plane. Moving.
Operator approaching.
suit's leaking. I'll match that drain while I'm done. Coming through. Watch out.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, what's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
Oh, I'm sure it's a page-turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
Problem is, it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. Smelled like fried ass.
Shit, man. That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class.
Inspecting. Your suit's leaking. I'll match that for you.
Right here.
More specimens required.
Morgan, you'll need a supervisor keycard. Talia Brooks, in the coolant room. She didn't make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
Thank you. Thank you.